dog's head into the track. Why? Nice and bad, good. You should always come into your scent pad from a different angle. Every track you lay, you should come into your scent pad from a different angle. But you never know. Good. Good thinking.
Yeah, I'm being right next to the road.
Be quicker.
Right?
That's your fault. Now, take your article. Drag it ahead a couple of footsteps. Get him going the right direction, downing properly. There you go. Now pay him on. Same problem you have. She has to know where her articles are.
I only could see it from like a mile away, too, Bobby.
Do not hope that he'll down on it properly. Anticipate that he's not going to, and make them.
Okay, so make them.
Automatic correction. As soon as he gets up there, plop, and then pay the hell out of it. Yeah, and back and forth, back and forth. Where it's a nice long straightaway, and I have several pieces of bait here, I know, maybe I'll work my way back.
Okay.
Coming up to a corner, you may need some help, I'm going to work my way up. Article's coming up, I'm going to work my way up so that I can give the automatic correction. Good use of your bait this morning, Claudia. Move back to the end of your leash, please.
Bottom.
Good job.
Good, Bruin.
Pay you go. Straighten his butt out. Always build the pattern of them down and straight, even if you have to move the article during training.
We had
that
pattern once.
What's that?
Oh, we had that pattern once. Oh, I found some good.
Is that it?
Yes.
Good job.
Oh, it's